Well, that was a fine waste of time. Now what am I gonna tell him?
I know I had an appointment. What kind of jerk ducks out on the police?
We have some breaking news.
Huh?
Earlier, Akira Konoe, better known as the CEO of Medice, held an emergency press conference, during which he announced that Emma, his company's latest virtual assistant, will cease service for the time being.
What?
First, let me start by addressing our users and apologizing for any inconveniences that may affect you. Emma's servers were indeed hacked. That much has been confirmed. Even more regrettable is the fact that some of your personal data was leaked in the attack. For that, I'm deeply sorry. As a company, we understand how valuable your privacy is and have taken appropriate measures to remedy this breach. That's why our company is suspending all instances of Emma until further notice. As for who was behind this horrendous attack, it was the Phantom Thieves, the very same terrorists causing all sorts of mayhem as of late.
What?
In addition to their heinous crimes, they've even murdered one of our very own, all to steal his research. From there, they had everything they needed to break through Emma's defenses.
Murdered? That's bullshit!
It seems we're the latest victim in what appears to be a string of related incidents. There are several other cases in which these criminals stole information and used it to harass their victims. If the Phantom Thieves are listening, I have a word for you, cold-blooded killers. We will never succumb to your threats. Not me, not my company, not Emma. You claim to want justice, yet you steal precious data and leave our finest for dead. I can't wait to see the day you're punished.
And that sums up the press conference. The police have been notified regarding this case and are looking to arrest the Phantom Thieves as soon as possible.
Now you've done it, Phantom Thieves. You goofed up big.
They really went and bumped a guy off?
Damn it! Had to go and ruin Emma, too.
What the hell is going on? Oh, shit. Damn it. Why is no one picking up?
Entry secure.
Good work.
Commissioner!
You're late.
Maybe. But you know this case isn't solved yet.
Commissioner, I thought I told you at Okinawa. The Phantom Thieves have absolutely nothing to do with the change of heart epidemic.
So how can something like this happen?
It's as Mr. Konoe stated. The Phantom Thieves are under suspicion for hacking into Emma and murdering the director of Medice's research center.
And you're going to take him at his word? Where's the proof of any of this? Be honest. Do you think they'd ever sink so low as to murder? That director had died before they even...
You seem awfully concerned about a group of criminals, Inspector Hasegawa. Have you forgotten they've been our leading suspects from the start? Put your feelings aside and focus. We cannot let these crimes go unpunished. What's more, I'm under direct orders from the Commissioner General. Disobedience is not an option.
The Commissioner General? What does he have to do with any of this? Don't you sense something wrong here? There has to be more to it.
Like when your wife died? I thought I told you back then. This organization is as rotten as it is immense. One cannot simply bend it to their will. Now, if you want to follow justice, learn to exercise restraint. Besides, you made a vow that to stop any atrocity, you'd endure any hardship. So endure for now. Your time will come.
But they're not even...
Once I am at the top, I will bring the corrupt to their knees. Let my justice be your justice.
They're not even criminals. They're kids!
I've already made myself clear.
Commissioner?
You're saying that the world isn't neatly divided into good and evil. But that won't stop us from fighting.
If someone is suffering, it's only right to provide aid when possible.
He seems like he's fitting in better, too. What do you say? Feel like you're a Phantom Thief now?
Let me handle this. I believe you have a daughter who needs you.
My daughter?
Why, Dad? Why don't you even listen to me? You know who the real bad guy is! Aren't the police supposed to do what's right?
Akane.
It's time. Everyone ready? All units, move out!
Hold it!
Run.
Run for it, all of you!
Idiot. You're under arrest. Interfering with an officer is punishable by law. The Phantom Thieves are next! Don't let them escape!